Yeah. All right, guys. Woo. Oh, I guess that was enjoyable. Let me just adjust this a little bit. All right. So I think, Rat. Goodbye, Mr. Rat. I believe the audio is fixed. Everything's gonna be fine. And the sun's in my eye, and it's gonna piss me off. But let's get in here and get our stuff done. I also got me some hot cocoa. Delicious.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Thank you, Charles.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Echo.
Wait, what?
How do you like them apples? They're pretty tasty. Even though I got cocoa. We get to go be Connor now? Please tell me we get to go be Connor. Because that was sudden. Oh, we get to be Desmond. That works!
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London. We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going. Hey, he's your ancestor, too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a six-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of
right.
time.
That was unusual. Well, I'm just gonna pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
Look around a little bit. Press any button. Yeah. See you over there. There's probably stuff here. And I could check. Whoa. Hold on there. Okay, that works too. I was checking out the lady.
All right, here goes.
Looks like we're not looking around. Looks like we're going right back in.
Undan nizero hetstanyo. Awira awa unte yard on jadagun. Toner wahra nagara de. Desajera nero niha. Nekti yate huwayat nekera. Azekante tajajera oni. Nekti ya otena degari wastakwe. Agungwe dat sun a wahuan nordun kwezi niot nesagode ya ogunga. Zewajera sriat dizax ne hefam. Raganero kwakwe unte zini togwenu. Nek di ohondo yo ha wihtu yat de haganerakwe. Dinuero jokwa templar aguego tadinero darhox. Ne onha at getsanis. Digat get sun aria a higunsa gadanu agat gato di ne sagar askanex.
It's about time. It is about time. If I was reading the subtitles, I would have talked during this. Let's get this party started. Kind of, you know, you can just pronounce that yourselves. Because it's probably not even start with a K. Probably starts with a Z. Because her name starts with a K. Sounds like a Z. It's kind of like German. W's are actually like Z's. Or V's. I don't remember.
Is it one day star?
Onisa Jerha.
Ya Otena Gwanek.
The Dunagedu, the Waterichi Runyana, Runajagedu, and the Ratu than Yoko Dunis.
How was Nexi Dosa Izi Nakahonda di Yahaze?
I guess we're going beyond the valley. Oh, we're a little kid. Yeah, we're a little kid. Let's take in that music. Can we pet the dog? There's a little kid. Can we pet the dog? Can we pet it? Ah. Damn, just to say sorry, just say like, nice load of stuff. It must suck. Yeah, what he said. Zizekag, I'm not even gonna try. It's a nice village. Now this is at least 8 or 9 years later. We had to finish your sentence and then start another one. Without even starting that one.
When I heard the word Karitsa Runyane.
You got that set, you got? Zora Gohadu.
We got the long stick, we already know that.
Is it as a dotten?
Oh, short stick. Alright.
Aska Degani Asangayeri.
He counts pretty quick. I give him that.
Aska Dewat Nyawe.
100. Holy crap. So, bro, I know you're over here. Oh, okay, well, it's not gonna be, like, too obvious. Footsteps. Footsteps. All footsteps. Oh, they look like footsteps. Oh, there's crap everywhere. Alright, we'll go back. Hold on. Find all children without making a mistake. Find all the children within the given time. What? Oh, okay, we got these green thingies. It's good. Messed up leaves. Definitely check the outskirts of these circles. Deers, foxes. They ran from over here. Okay. Clue. Seriously, we need to find kids. Look, I'm playing a kids game. I'm playing a game, man. Oh, we got eagle vision. Oh, yeah. I got you, boy. I got you. Ah, well. That's how you make a mistake, I guess. Oh, well. I don't care. Now you're up here, you homo. It's so narrowed. Yeah, narrowed to I found you, pretty much. You gotta give me a heart attack. Eagle vision. It's amazing. Dude, Mr. Deer, please don't bore me. Or antler me, whatever you want to call it. Don't strike at me. Sorry, I need more clues. This is sufficient enough for me to be checking these. Let's check this out over here. Three clues, holy crap. There's a time limit would stop when you find these clues. I'll get you, little bastards. I'll get you. Is that not sufficient enough to reduce the area? Well, you're already fucking here. Either in this hay bush or the next hay bush. Nope, me not in here. Bastard. Why you got tricking, bro? Why you gotta be so annoying to find? He is in here. Come on, dude, he's in here. Pop out, please. Ugh. What? Why did I not see you chilling here? I don't care. I got 5 seconds to find this next kid. You have to stop moving. Oh, well, I didn't find him. Almost. Almost found him. Either way, listen to that music in the background. Because it's amazing. Oh well.
La 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 la.
Can they be up in the trees? Can we go up in the tree? What? We can go up in a tree? Ah, man. How are you gonna be up in a tree? It's cheating.
What we at that sorry? Ah! Onio Jesus said they're the underdog.
Show no objectives, only optional. Like stop signs and traffic lights. Only mere suggestions. Is it gonna be in a tree? Yeah, that one? Oh, I found him, but failed. The 100% sake, and you can just come back if you memorize. I don't know, maybe they go in different spots, who knows. So you're gonna make me hit again.
Easy,
100 seconds.
Oscar, Degany, Asa,
we only have 5, let me run. Let's make some tracks for this kid. Woohoo! Probably find you. I'm not surprised this happened.
What have we here?
Are you kidding me? You bastards. Golf me, bro.
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before?
Gotta show the white man.
That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Fuck you, white man.
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
You're spirited too.
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure, and pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are nothing, a speck of dust. You and all your ilk, living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
Oh.
I look forward to it.
Ow, dude. That kid's gonna have a mark. That's fucked up. This is gonna suck. Because this is not even the way to the village. That's better. I can see again. You guys didn't see that coming. Well, I'm gonna get there the way you're supposed to get there. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. You're not all messed up. Can we run? Oh. Doogie 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 doogie. Anyway, that was a little messed up. And unnecessary. I'm assuming...
Yeah!
What? Ah, Shit. Ooh, the kids play with the torches. Run, Bambi! Run! I should be more sad about this, actually. So we're looking for Mom.
What's the ego gone?
Seriously, unnecessary fucking tree. Okay, obviously we can't go around that way. Yeah, quick time event. Quick time event. This is quick time event. You're gonna get it in freaking Assassin's Creed. Right now, other than the wolves jumping at your throat. Oh crap! Oh crap! Kids got some skills. Of course, should be at the house. Around we go. Whoa, that's fire. And that's... What the fuck? How do we go around? How do we go around? Haha. F you fire. Mother. Nope, we're gonna press B. Come on, ripping that B button. Oh shit. Yeah, time to save her. Maybe not. Maybe you did. I don't know. They got serious real quick. That is a messed up